Hello, my name is Areku, your favorite VTuber tutorial man. Not really. Well, welcome to another tutorial of me teaching you how to do stuff. So today I'm going to teach you how to like put a chat box on your stream on YouTube. Trust me, I never figure out the name yet, but I will teach you right away, okay? So what we're looking for here is to go onto your OBS, yeah? But first I need to teach you. I will show you my desktop. Here we go, the whole thing. The whole process, so my process, here's my model and everything. Yeah, exposed. Areku got exposed. So yeah, what we're gonna do here is to go to your OBS. If you're using OBS, it also works with Streamlabs. I think Streamlabs already has like its own chat box, I think. So it's much more easier there compared here. It's like a process, okay? So yeah, let's click plus and then browser. Make a chat box 2. I already got chat box 1, but I wanna like do it all over again from scratch. So a little thing popped out, and what we're gonna do here, we need the URL of the chat box from YouTube and a custom CSS. Why? I'll show you later. For now, let's get the URL on YouTube. So go to your browser. Wait a minute, can you see it though? Bro, you can't see it. Okay, let me hide this. It doesn't show, right? Yeah, it doesn't show. Wow. Bill. It's because the thing is covering. Oh, the chat box. Oh, there we go. I'm gonna hide that for now. So yeah, this is the one I'm trying to show. Hey, my channel, become a member right now or support me by donating or subscribing. I don't have the subscribe button, but it's a little plugged. I'm sorry. Okay, go to uploads and then X that and go to go live and go to your recently like scheduled stream that you're currently making. This one is the thing that I have available right now. You can always make that in on here, scheduled stream, and you know how the process is if you're like streaming, right? I have another tutorial that you can check out on my playlist about that. Yeah, let's go here, click this. Once you made a schedule, this is gonna show you, this is what gonna look, what it's going to look like. Oh, English. So what we're gonna do now is click the three dots and then click pop out chat, and this will come out. And what I want you to do is click on here and it's gonna select all. If you mistakenly unclick that and you'll be like, oh no, just double click it. Yeah, there we go. And then what I need you to do is press Control and then press C to copy it, and voila, we're done. That's the URL that we need. So let's go back to our dude here, chat box, and I need you to copy this, paste Control V, paste the link that we copied earlier, and there we go. I'm gonna show you the pop out that we just made. Here we are. I make it smaller for you, and it's gonna change, and boom, there we go. That's our YouTube chat. It just popped in. So what we're gonna do next is that, hey Areku, why is it like that? I don't want look like that, so bad. Yes, we're gonna get to that. So go back to your browser. Yeah, we're back at your browser, right? I'm gonna put this down so I can see. So I want you to go to Google, and then type chat v2. Oh, there it is, chat v2, and this will pop out. Chat version 2.0 style generator. And here we go. We can make our own custom chat box. And here you can make put outline on your chat, on your text. Make it 2-3. Make it thick, extra thick, more thicker, or just like simple, just one. It depends on you. If you want to show the avatars, I mean, right now YouTube is like having trouble with people showing their avatars because of the attacks. I'm gonna look that up just to be safe. But I prefer to have like the faces there. Kind of respects the viewers, I guess, for me. Avatar size, 30 if you want them to make it bigger. Fonts, change it if you want to. There's a lot available fonts here that you can want to use. So many cute ones. You gotta find it. If you got your favorite font, then that's nice. Know your font. Wait, how about impact? Is there an impact font here? Been using impact on my thumbnails. Oh no, there's no impact. Imprima? Well, I guess for now, let's just go with Imprima. We got the messages, Imprima, the background color, if you want to put that. But honestly, I don't want to put that. So once you're done customizing, Control A, and then copy the whole thing. Just click the box and Control A. Control and press A to select all of the code and copy by Control pressing C. So once we're done with that, let's go back to our chat box again. This one that we made. Since we copied the CSS, this one, we can put the CSS code under here. So erase that. Paste it and okay. And boom. There we go. We got our chat box. If you want to change the size of the chat box. Oh yeah. In case you guys want to see the experiment on it, you can just go to your own chat and like put test. Or make it longer like this. Make it super long. To 200 so we can see the magic. There we go. And it's gonna update over here. Just look at that boy. Come on, update. Seems to be a quite a delay, huh? There we go. There we go. That's really beautiful. In case you want to customize your chat box, you can go to like a right click on the chat box, properties. If you want to, oh, not that one. If you want to resize it, just go here and resize. 600, maybe like this. Get a little bit thicker, bigger. If it's like too small for you, you can just customize the size on the version 2 over here. Make the text more bigger, font size more bigger. If you want bigger, then that's great. Depends on you, to be honest, on whatever you want it to look like. But well, we're done. We're done here. So here we go. Oh yeah, if you're streaming, remember to disable these two things, okay? Auto stop and auto start. Because whenever you disconnect, your stream won't auto just stops like just like that. Remember to disable it. So if you want to come back to your stream, you can just like connect again and like, hey, I'm back, guys. I got my internet just disappeared. I'm back. So remember to disable these two things. And if your internet sucks, go to ultra low latency. If your internet is like amazing, you can go normal latency. But I guess it depends on the, if you want the real interaction, real time interaction. Good quality here, low latency, but in between interaction with your chat or normal interaction. best performance, but there's a delay, I guess. But if you want to put like a chat delay here, 30 seconds. Wait, is the chat delay? No, it's a stream delay. Yeah, stream delay. You want that? Yeah, there we go. We're done with my tutorial. I hope you enjoyed this little tutorial. So don't forget to like leave a like and subscribe to my channel. It would mean a lot. Check me out on my stream. I'm sussy as hell. So yeah, bye bye, and take care always, and have fun. Bye bye.